Morning everyone. It's been a very long time since I last did a day in the life video. I haven't been to work since the 17th or 18th of December. My last vlog was the last time I was at work, so it's been a very, very long time. So currently off to work now. It's 8:02. Not an early one this morning. I'd imagine I have quite a lot to catch up on since I haven't been to work in two weeks. And everyone else was back at work last week, so I'd imagine it's going to be quite busy in terms of emails, meetings, all that sort of stuff. But currently on the way to work now. Hopefully there's no train or tube strikes. I think there was supposed to be a few tube strikes, but we'll see in a few minutes. But yeah, I'll keep posted. So I'm currently in my final 6 months of my placement year. So it's currently January, I'll be finishing in July. So honestly, not long left here, and then in sort of October time, I will be back at university. So it's really not that long. I can't believe it's 2023 already. But currently off to the tube station. It's quite chilly this morning. It's been quite cold in London over the weekend. Hopefully it'll warm up soon. First day back at work after the winter break. It wasn't too bad actually. They went very, very fast. I had a lot of emails to look through this morning, an unbelievable amount. And a little bit of old market mapping, which I needed to pick up on for the Australian team. And other than that, not that much. So we managed to finish around 10 past six today. And now on the way home, get some food, and I'll probably pop off to the gym a little bit later. But all in all, not a bad day.